Ready for more? Let's get going. Now let's jump over to loudspeakers. Generally, clients consider two things when choosing cinema loudspeakers: the room size and the desired level of performance. We'll cover options for both. But before we do, let's clarify that SC stands for screen channel, the loudspeakers you don't see because they're usually hidden behind the screen. SB is for subwoofer, and SR stands for surround. And because there are so many models of screen channels, let's spend a minute to talk about how they're named. It's based on three digits, sometimes followed at the end by a letter. The first digit represents the series of low-frequency cabinet that the screen channel uses. See, since they're so large, most models are made up of combinations of different low and high-frequency components that are shipped in separate cartons, and each have their own model name. We use three different series of low-frequency sections for our screen channels. So if the first digit is a 2, that model is using the LF2215 cabinet with two 15-inch woofers. If the first digit is a 3, that means we're using the LF3215 2x15 cabinet. They look exactly the same, but use different woofers. And a 4 is for systems using the LF4115, 4215, or 4315 cabinet with 1, 2, or 3 woofers respectively. The 4 series cabinets feature a higher power driver, so you would choose these for large rooms and four-way systems. The second digit represents the number of woofers used, between 1 and 4, generally depending on room size. You'll notice our largest systems with 4 woofers are actually comprised of 2 separate but identical cabinets. The third digit is for the number of frequency divisions or ways of the system: 2 for 2-way, 3 for 3-way, and 4 for a 4-way model. Choosing between 2-way, 3-way, and 4-way systems often comes down to cost, the performance level that your client desires, and sometimes room size, with the largest room requiring a larger, more powerful, and more versatile option. So let's take a look at an example. The SC424 uses the LF4215 low-frequency cabinet from our highest performing low-frequency series. It has 2 woofers and is a 4-way loudspeaker system. Some model names also have additional digits at the end that denote a special feature. A C at the end indicates a revision. For example, the SC323C has been updated twice since its launch. F stands for flown and denotes a model designed for safe suspension. 8 means this model uses an 8-ohm version of the LF cabinet. For example, the SC424-8F has an 8-ohm LF and is a flying version of the standard SC424. X denotes a loudspeaker with a crossover that can be used for fully passive operation. We've got a few models that don't fall under this naming convention. So before we spotlight the others, let's take a quick look at them. The SC1120 has a single 12-inch woofer, and the SC1150 a single 15-inch. Both are passive 2-way systems, and interestingly, have a depth of just under 12 inches, which is a huge benefit if space behind the screen is limited. Another model with a different naming convention is our reference monitor system 4-way loudspeaker with a dual 12-inch subwoofer, which is only sold as a part of a complete system with matched DCA power amplifiers and a QSIS core for signal routing and processing. This is a high-performance system most frequently used in critical listening applications like post-production facilities, screening rooms, recording studios, or in high-end home theaters. Now, we'll move up the screen channel product line, starting with our single woofer models. And we're going to just look at the basic stats of these speakers in this video, but in the next video, we'll talk about how to determine which one is right for your application. The SC413C is a 3-way loudspeaker with 1 15-inch woofer. The SC414 is the same except 4-way. The next set of loudspeakers are our most popular format. They each include 2 15-inch woofers, a cone mid-range driver, and high-frequency compression drivers. Our catalog includes 5 models that have the same form factor, so they all look the same. The difference is what you can't easily see: the low-frequency woofers and their power handling, and the type of compression drivers in the mid and high-frequency sections. The SC223, 223X passive, 323C, and 423C are all three-way systems. Note that the SC223X is selectable, passive or bi-amp. The SC324 and 424 are both four-way. And the difference again here is the higher power 4000 series low frequency drivers and the coaxial high and very high frequency driver. Our three woofer models include the SC433C, a three-way model, and the SC434, a four-way model. Likewise, our four woofer models come in both three and four-way versions also, the SC443 and 444. This is the largest system we offer, which can accommodate the largest premium cinemas with the best possible high-performance sound. It is simply the finest big room system available. As you can see, we've got lots of options in the area of screen channel loudspeakers. If you want to look through more specs and learn more about the models that might be best for your application, take a look in our links and downloads section for some spec sheets and comparison charts. One of the special features of many QSC loudspeakers is directivity matched transition, or DMT. Many loudspeaker designs pretend that only the high frequency horn coverage matters. In reality, a smooth directional transition from woofer to horn is critical to achieving smooth, even coverage. QSC's DMT technology matches the high frequency coverage angle to the coverage angle of the woofer, and the result is smooth, even coverage at all frequencies throughout the listening area. Another unique QSC technology is called intrinsic correction. Intrinsic correction helps to minimize the amount of on-site room tuning that's usually required because most of the response anomalies have been corrected before they're ever installed. We take thousands of measurements to create settings for each of our loudspeakers, and the settings are applied in the cinema processor or within QSIS. We've combined a lot of innovations into the low frequency sections of our screen channel loudspeakers too, many of which have been emulated by other manufacturers. For example, single woofer chambers produce a stronger box and preserves proper loading in the very unlikely event that one driver fails. Symmetrical port loading prevents the cone from rocking at high output levels. Close coupled woofers means our woofer placement is optimized for mutual coupling and an increased vertical coverage pattern. We use large, fully radiused ports both internally and externally to reduce audible port turbulence. Security screws that help prevent driver theft. Yep, that's a thing. And pre-installed rubber feet to prevent your sub from taking a walk when the going gets tough. Another feature that's visually obvious when you look at our screen channels is the axisymmetrical horn design. The most natural sounding horns avoid parallel surfaces and abrupt changes in their contour. This axisymmetrical horn design results in a coverage pattern that ensures that all listeners hear the same sound everywhere, from the front of the room to the last row in the back. Combining this horn design with our convergent aiming design lets us really optimize their coverage. Typical solutions for three and four-way systems is to add devices on top of each other. This stacking is okay for low frequencies, but high frequencies need more precision. Proper time alignment is critical because when a loudspeaker is too tall, this alignment can become less uniform. It smears the audio and you get comb filters and reduced intelligibility. QSC has solved this problem with the use of our patented coaxial driver technology. It improves time alignment and eliminates comb filtering, and reduces the height for better stereo imaging, and as a result, provides better intelligibility. We have a pan-tilt mechanism for mid-high components that makes quick work of assembling and aligning screen channel systems. The mechanism is labeled for repeatability and features a notched tilt adjustment to maintain vertical alignment. And the last feature I want to mention for now is CineSight. It's our patented integrated sight in our mid-high components that allows fast and accurate aiming of your loudspeakers. That's pretty cool, huh? Now let's talk about surrounds, shall we? We have three models that feature 8-inch drivers, three with 10-inch drivers, and then a 12 and a 15-inch model. All are two-way loudspeakers, and they differ in their power and sensitivity ratings, among other things like shape and size. Our 8-inch models are the SR800, 8101, and 8200, and range from 125 to 200 watts. Our 10-inch models are the SR1000, 1020, and 1030, and range from 150 to 400 watts. The next three models are high-power surrounds that are especially suited for immersive sound installations like Dolby Atmos or DTS:X. They're made of high-strength plywood and feature special suspension points that make them safe and easy to install and aim, even in locations that are overhead. The SR1290, the SR1590, and the largest, most powerful surround loudspeaker, the SR5152. This model can actually also serve as a screen channel in smaller applications. All of our surround loudspeakers, except the SR5152, are packaged with pre-installed brackets that make installation easy. To round out our loudspeaker portfolio, let's get the lowdown on subwoofers. Sorry, dad joke. Anyway, our subwoofer portfolio features single and dual 18-inch woofer models in a variety of power ratings, as well as the impressive SB15121, which uses a single 21-inch woofer to earn its 2500-watt power rating and has a frequency range that extends even below 25 hertz without the need for B6 EQ filters. The SB15121 is used in applications where only the very highest performance will do. Wrapping up the product catalog are our accessibility solutions and test and measurement tools. Our UPC series packages include an emitter panel, which is an infrared-based transmitter that delivers sound for hearing and visually impaired moviegoers. It also comes with mounting brackets, a power supply, and signage to let your patrons know these products are available for their use in your venue. We also offer caption receivers with various seat arm and cup holder mounting options, and assistive listening headphones that play the film's soundtrack or narrated audio description for visually impaired patrons. For test and measurement, the LSS200 light and sound sensor measures C-weighted sound pressure level, luminance, chromaticity, correlated color temperature, and audio-video synchronization. The LSS200 makes all of these measurements available on a web interface and by posting data to a remote web server for analysis and display. Well, that's our cinema product catalog at 10,000 feet. Don't forget to check out the links and downloads section for more details on the products that interest you. And you can also find more information on all of our cinema products at qsc.com/cinema. Well, that's about it for products. Thanks for watching. Come back for more when you're ready.